My idea for a video game? Dude, you play as a bunch of freedom scapers in a rabble-rousing group trying to techno-crunch their way out of the city, Neolamopolis. They're stuck there because the government banned video games, skateboarding,
and cigs.
And what they gotta do is spray graffiti to try to transform society through upgrading their hoverboards, stealing data from the government, and helping the resistance, all while
smoking a bunch of cigs.